Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is the integral. We have the integral of cosine 3x multiplied with cosine 2x dx. So I will show the technique how to answer. We have cosine a multiplied with cosine b equals to 1 over 2 cosine a plus b plus cosine a minus b. So we will apply this formula for this situation. Now we put 1 over 2 outside, so we can get about cosine 3x plus 2x plus cosine 3x minus 2x. And now we can get the final answer. That's about 1 over 5 sine 5x plus sine x plus c. And we got about sine 5x over 10 plus sine x over 2 plus c. And here is about the final answer. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.